How to add two tones and texture in the border. You take a masking tape. Start applying the masking tape on the areas you don't want color to come. You keep on doing this on all the sides, inside and outside. After that, take a yellow color, add some water and apply that yellow color in the center of one side, another side, third side and the fourth side. So keep on applying this yellow color till you get an even tone. After that, you take the green color and start adding this green color on the sides. Side number 1, 2, 3 and side number 4. Once you apply this green color, after that take some fresh water and mix these two colors together evenly. Let this entire process dry, then take a green sketch pen and after that you keep on making a diagonal lines with scale on the entire border. Now the benefit of doing this here is that you don't need to really be careful, and by mistake if you draw the same line on the sheet, then just take some fresh water, wet that part with a mop brush, do that process continuously with another brush and then take away the excess water. Now we remove the masking tape from all the sides and then inside also. After removing the masking tape carefully, you can see that we have achieved a very neat and clean borders.